Master Wu says he's 167, and he's your younger brother.
He's my younger brother.
How is that possible? You look much
younger.
Thank you.
How did you gain two arms?
Don't put it like that.
That's not the best way to say it.
I was bit by a snake.
No.
Yes.
So the snake had a bunch of arms?
They don't have arms.
Exactly.
Do you mean like a spider?
Oh, no. I was bit by a snake, and then the snake had been bitten.
Hey, you know what? We should be practicing silence right now.
Sorry. It's just when you talk, I don't want to listen. But when he talks, I want to listen.
I agree.
I've always said he's weak voice.
I think we're getting off point a little bit. Just a little bit.
See what I mean about the weak voice?
A little bit.
That's how he talks.
Do it again?
A little bit.
That's not how I... That doesn't sound like me.
He sounds more like this.
Ha, ha, ha.
Look what he's doing to us. We have to focus. He's turning our
Thank
minds.
Thank you, Zane.
Well, looks like there's no way through.
Oh, well, I guess we'll have to turn back. Come on, Lloyd.
Wait. I feel something.
Is it, a sense of unease because you're clearly walking into a trap?
No, quite the opposite. I feel harmony.
Jeez. You need some gloves, Zane?
Oh, great. Wu had to teach you about inner balance, didn't he?
I think I may have achieved inner balance. I believe I can do spinjitzu now.
Can't you sense it? The lurking evil nearby?
That could just be you.
Thanks!
Zane, see if your new power can help us get up there. We'll come back for you, Dad. If you're lucky.
Another waterfall. Sure is pretty.
Pretty sinister? You coming to get me yet?
Zane.
Correction. I think you mean ice one. LOL.
We should be able to get this working.
Looks pretty rickety.
We can use this to build something.
What was that? What's going on up there?
Okay, this is more like it. Well, it's about time. If you were my generals, I'd have fired you all by now.
It's working. It worked!
Sheila Lloyd, you need me.
Or a big bag of sand.
Or a big bag of sand. Hey, don't answer back!
Hey, did you all see that?
No. I'm scared. Maybe Gorm's right about this. Do you think it's really a bottomless chasm?
Well, I ain't about to find out. Nothing we can't handle, ninjas. Get ready.
Scanning for skeleton numbers.
Just supposed to wait here, am I?
These look safe.
I love this smash.
I should say thank you. But, I don't want to.
Master Wu is here, so I could ask him if I'll ever gain my spinjitzu powers.
Okay, I'm off. You can do what you like, man.
It worked!
Of course it did. I was involved.
Ambush!
Thank you.
Stick together, ninjas. That open.
I'm gonna say a big fat yes. Smashed anything for a while. I'm starting to miss it.
Ooh, I hope that wasn't important.
Hey.
Slippy! Who would have thought?
We can do this. We just need to remember all Master Yu taught us. Ow.
Farmadon can do the rest on his own.
Okay, I'm on! Oh, what a day, what a day. Wait a minute. Did I leave the iron on this morning?
Well done, team. And Farmadon.
Yes, I was brilliant, wasn't I?
Another gate!
Now can we turn back?
Yeah, much as I hate to side with the most evil person who ever lived.
You're too kind.
But I'm getting a pretty bad vibe here too.
It's okay. We can deal with anything this jungle throws at us.
Oh, so have you magically discovered your spinjitzu power too? I'll shut up now.
Oh man, I was hoping I'd be next.
Come on. We're going to get through this.
Thank you.
Look, Nia, more drums. Think you can fill them with water?
Had to go through all that if you'd listened to me in the first place.
Can't see a way forward. Maybe those statues can help.
Okay, this was worth it!
I believe this is what humans refer to as fun.
Too fast! It's cold! Are we gonna make that jump?
Kind of difficult to see in here.
What, you afraid of the dark?
No, just the things inside it.
Wait, did you hear that?
What have you got in that cage?
Nothing.
Oh, we caught Garmadon!
I meant a pig. We caught a pig. A big pig.
Hey!
Garmadon?
Garmadon? Where is he? Oh, Garmadon.
You! Well, this is lucky, isn't it? Okay, General, let me out of this cage. Then see about getting me some lunch. That's an order, General Number One.
You can't give me orders. You fired me.
Out of a volcano!
Sorry, one moment. Run, yeah? Run, okay? Run, shall we? Good to go? Okay, great. Sorry, thanks for that. Run!
Find the weapon!